Okay. one sec. I feel, even though I'm streaming and I'm not even doing anything, I'm not doing anything on the stream right now, but I feel like if I can't hear any music, I feel like I'm not streaming and I feel like it's not real. I feel like this isn't going on right now. Right? Yeah. Yeah. Say, look, now I can hear something. Let's just get the headphones on. Everything's good. I made sure to start this time with the game music on my Elgato unmuted. I mute my Elgato when I record normal walkthroughs. That's why it's normally muted, so I forget about it sometimes. Okay, as you can see, Bailey's here. Hello, Bailey. How are you? Bailey? Okay, so right now, Bailey is on my case for a certain reason. I brought the snacks upstairs. I brought some snacks upstairs, dog snacks. And this, the nose, man, he is just all over it. Bailey is all over it. Bailey, we're going to be streaming today. It's 11. You kind of wish it started at 10, 10:30, but whatever. I'm going to be streaming for a couple hours. We're going to be playing some Final Fantasy IX. I'm going to be picking up where I left off over last week, or this week still. I posted all of the parts. So if you did miss any of my stream there on my YouTube channel, and if you miss any of this, then it'll be on my YouTube channel. How's everyone going? Yeah, you see people are getting snacks and drinks ready for the stream. And Bailey is interested in that as well. Okay, so I'm kind of just stalling here a couple minutes, letting people get here. You know, you want to let a couple people get here. But I'm going to start in about a minute here. Let me just refresh this real fast. Ooh, hey, I got Game FAQ up and ready. Just help me out a little bit here. Because there's going to be some crazy stuff going on today. How you doing? What's up, everybody who is entering, hello, the stream. Okay, so everyone's ready. I'm ready. So many people are ready. I am just waiting on something here real quick. So I'm sure the stream looks awesome and sounds awesome because the settings are exactly the same from last week's stream. What is this, stream number 4? There was first one, second one, messed up the sync stuff, third one. Yeah, this is stream number 4. Awesome. Let's hide this, and I think we're ready to go. Okay, so we're ready to go. How you guys doing? I got my Final Fantasy IV Cecil hoodie on. I got Bailey here, who is expecting a dog snackola, because he can totally smell it. So without further ado, Bailey, thanks for being patient. Look, ooh, focus camera, ooh, here you go, good boy, okay, thank you, Bailey, he is so excited, oh, man, okay, oh, go off, hey, we have a special guest, here, to join us in the stream. No, it's not Scorch82 or Shadowzek. Ugh, I would not have them be a guest here. No, they would have to pay me for being here. I have actually a special guest dog joining us for our stream today. It's a family member's dog. I'm watching it for like a week. Hold on, come here, buddy. So right here, this is Monty, who's a corgi. And he is a big chooch. This is a corgi named Monty, and he's a huge, huge corgi. He is a big old chooch. How you doing, Monty? How you doing? Say hello to the stream. All right, Monty is here, and he's a little confused. He's old, he's a big chooch, and I pretty much have to carry him 90% of the time. And he can smell what's going on too. Monty, okay, bud, I got you. You okay? Monty, would you like a treat? Here you go. Yeah. There you go. There, that's yours, bud. You want me to put you down? Okay. Oh, all right. Ready? There you go, Monty. Okay. All right, I'm just gonna put him over here. All right, good boy. Oh, Monty, the dog hair. Okay, go get that. Woof. He drooled on me.
got a little drool here.
All right. Bailey already finished his.
Oh,
man. It's kind of cool out today, but I'm still hot in this thing, you know? Whatever, what can you do? So, we're gonna start here. Yeah. Oh. The dog hair is everywhere. Okay, so we're gonna start, guys. We're gonna do some Final Fantasy IX. I'm about to go to Clara. And, yeah. Hey, guess what? My Notre Dame Fightin' Irish, ranked number five, are playing number two, scumbag Florida State, led by their scumbag quarterback, Jameis Winston or whatever. God, I hate that. I've hated that team for years, and now it's like, well, you can hate them even more now. Here's perfect opportunity. Big game tonight in the college football world, for those of you who like college football, which I know is all of you. So here we go. Okay, I always have to do like my 5 minute little intros about nothing, kinda. Ah, okay. Hey, guess what? I didn't go back into Bermesia off the clock. I didn't do anything off the clock. Oh well, I can go back at any time. You know, we don't have to be so anal. Of course, I'll be making my anal comments later on, like, oh, I need to steal this, I need to do that. But yeah, we don't have to do anything. This is a chill walkthrough. It's a stream. We don't have to go crazy and do everything all the time. Where am I? Oh, I should have started at Claire. I'm pretty sure it's that way. I wonder if I should check that thing out. How you doing, everybody? Ah. Welcome to the stream.
Welcome to the stream. We're gonna be going to Clara.
And back to Alexandria today. Look at this. Look at this guy. Look at this. Look at this guy. What? What? Bailey? That's all, man. That's all. It's all done, okay? Calm down. There's nothing left. There's nothing left, bud. Good boy. Okay. So alert. Right? And then you got the big chooch here. People will join later. I'll hoist Monty back up so you guys can see in a little bit. Because I know you're interested. You're always interested in the special guests in my college football talk. So, we're gonna go to Clara now. Yeah, man. Onward to victory, which is tonight. Yeah, I thought I would stream before the game and not after, if worse comes to worse, because then I won't be streaming or you guys get nothing. If I'm in a bad mood, if I'm in a football bad mood, here we go. Then nobody gets anything. Look, big tornado. Nobody gets anything. He's good now. What are you, blue thing? Kill it! Monty, there's gonna be screaming and loud talking today. Bailey is totally used to it, and hopefully you can become... Actually, I think Monty's like 15 years old and he doesn't hear. Monty! Oh, he kinda looked at me for that one. Good boy! No. Ugh. Monty's a big shedder. I don't know what he's doing down there. Should have a dog cam. What if we have the live cam and then I get another and attach it? I should do that. Couldn't I? I have another camera. This is a new camera I got just a month ago. I should get another camera. It can be dog cam and I can set it up somewhere else in the room. But then I'd have to get like an extension kind of thing. I don't even know if they sell those. And then we can have dog cam and Dave cam. I don't know. I could stick it somewhere. Good idea? Dog cam? Guys, dog cam? Yeah? Okay, so we're gonna go to Clara here. Good stuff. Alright, I read commentary, the dialogue. The tempest subsides. Here we go. By the gods. Come on, let's go while we can. Indeed, let us press on.
Must hurry! Must find yummy yummies!
We gotta do dog cam. I'm gonna do that in the future. Totally, man. Here, dude. Got all the windows closed.
Hoodie was a bad idea. It was a bad choice.
So this is Clara's trunk, and this is Clara. I always thought Clara was the older rat civilization, but it's like a newer one. Even though they like do like older kind of stuff there. I really feel, okay. So let's see, we gotta do stuff here. Isn't this part of the stuff? This looks, okay. Well, at least move, let's go. What's this? Let's push it. Nope, it's shut tight. I'll wait a second before getting into this. Let's pull this lever. Yeah, I got a game FAQ page open, just, you know, in case. Although it didn't cover that book or whatever that's in Alexandria, which isn't that supposed to be tough? Oh well, that'll be fun. I'm gonna make sure to save when I can in case worse comes to worse in that place. Because you never know. Phoenix down. Hey! In case you don't know, I just recently started a Kingdom Hearts walkthrough. Because I have always listened to your comments and everyone's always, Dave, you should try Kingdom Hearts walkthrough. You should do Kingdom Hearts walkthrough. And I don't think anything's happening in a couple of months regarding Kingdom Hearts. But I just kind of randomly felt like doing a Kingdom Hearts walkthrough, the final mix one, right now, just because. So, you know, I'm finally doing the Kingdom Hearts thing. Yesterday, I recorded 4 parts of Kingdom Hearts, and I was in Wonderland, and, okay, I should tell you, I've never played this game before, or any of the Kingdom Hearts games ever. I just knew it had Disney and Final Fantasy characters because money. So what am I doing? So I've never played the series ever, and yesterday I recorded 4 parts. I was in Wonderland and I was totally lost, and oh my god, it got frustrating. I was gonna post one yesterday, but then I kept on recording and time got late.
Magician shoes! Woohoo! It's magician shoes!
That's great, man. Monty's having a drink of water. How would we set up, dog cam? I bet there's Moogles in here. Okay. Am I enjoying it? I'm enjoying that you're enjoying it. It's fine. I really don't know what all the commotion's about, and I feel like having the Final Fantasy characters in the game is just weird and awkward. Like, aren't you supposed to be dead? Aren't you supposed to be disappeared? Aren't you supposed to be in your world? How'd you get here? Aren't you supposed to be older? I don't understand. I just feel like it's an excuse to have them in the game or something. It's like a fanboy kind of thing. I'm actually kind of intrigued with the original characters a little bit. Yeah, that Sora's not even annoying. Like, wow, really? He's not? He's a kid, and he's got the kid voice, and he's not annoying? Yeah, he's fine. It's actually kind of a surprise. And then there was that one scene where that cutscene, and like I could have sworn Sora's, or wait, is it Sora? No, Riku, or what's the main Sora? Who's Sora? Isn't there a character in that named Sora? I don't even know anymore. See, this is how much I'm paying attention. No, it's shit. Who's the main kid again? Because I can't remember. I can't remember the name of the kid. It is Sora, right? Yeah, I thought so. Okay, oh, Riku is... See, Riku's from Final Fantasy X. Pick another name for the gray-haired kid. Pick another name. Of course, gray hair. Examine the hole? So dark. I can't see a thing. Let's put my hand into the hole. Uh-oh, sand's coming. So what was I gonna say? Alright, so the... Go up, man. I think Vivi is in Kingdom Hearts, right? What other 9 characters are in Kingdom Hearts? I don't know. People don't want me spoiled. People get mad. If I get spoiled on this, they want me to... Oh, I was going to talk about how I was confused. Is there anything down here? Because there was this cutscene where I could have sworn Sora's mother was speaking, like... I don't know. It kind of almost reminds me of that Ni No Kuni game, and you're kind of confused about what reality... Like, what's actual reality here. All right, Mr. Sandman. Are we okay?
Good boy. Be good boy.
No, there's nothing. Monty's looking at me. The dogs are looking at me, thinking there's more. Oops. I don't know if I can eat Mr. Sandman. Probably not. He's sand. Why would we want to eat sand? Didn't mean to hit you, bruh. Yeah, I'm not surprised they picked Vivi to be in the series, because, I feel like that would be easy to do. The look. Hopefully I can steal some stuff from some of these bosses. Am I attacking the sand? Tough as Sandman. Alright, come on, Sandman. Oh, bad time for the trance, dude. I really have always disliked that whole... When they trance, it's like an automatic, that select screen pops up automatically. I've talked about this. I don't know what they were thinking. They really made some, like, poor choices. Like that. I don't like that. Finish it! So after the Clara Trunks stuff, we're not going to be doing that whole, like, running through, exploring stuff. It's going to be, you know, we're going to get to Alexandria. There's going to be a lot of dialogue-type stuff there. We've been doing a lot of the kind of, especially with this group, we've been doing a lot of the exploration, kind of battling stuff lately, you know? Kind of all leads to this big scene, this big moment. Some of you are still unfamiliar with this game, so I don't really get too ahead, and I don't really want to tell too much. Quina, what is that cure spell thingy you could learn? I know I missed it. Where do I go here? This sucks. Oh, wait. Hey, Zidane should be first every time. So how's everyone doing here? Don't let the sand get. I don't want the sand getting anywhere, man. Miss an item on Destiny Island. I don't really care about missing an item from a couple days ago. I don't really care. There's gonna be more items that get missed along the way. Trust me. There's gonna be plenty of items missed. Needle fork! Hey. Oh, he's got the needle fork. I'm pretty good equipment-wise, I think. I don't know. What's that? Oh, hello. Give Manev the letter. Thanks for delivering the mail from Atla. So we did them all. Caught up, I guess. Kupo! Strange people came into town and destroyed the entire place! What the heck is going on, Kupo? I don't want to see any more pointy hats. Monev should be careful, too. Maybe you should move elsewhere. Things are terrible in Bermesia, Kupo! Are we gonna be okay here, Kupo?
I want mail, yay!
Yeah, I guess I'll pass the saving. What's the point? Clara Trunks never been that big of a thing. And we get to Clara, we have some time to kind of chill. In case, you know what? I'll take this opportunity. In case you're joining the stream late, I am currently watching. In case you're joining the stream late, I'm watching this guy right here. This is Monty, who is a 15-year-old corgi, and he is a huge, huge dog. He's a big old chooch. So, Monty, say hello. You're like, no, Bailey's not jealous. He's over there. Monty, how you doing? Look at this guy. Look at this guy. Oh, yeah. Hey, you. Hey, you. He's comfy, I guess. Ah. Oh, man. How you doing? Look at this guy. Look at this guy. Look at this guy. Hey. Hey, you. How you doing? Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Okay. What is it, bud? You want Jim down? You want Jim down? Oh, okay. Ah. Oh, there you go. Okay.
Oh, no.
Hold on. Oh, boy. So, Bailey, you're kind of more my, I mean, you're just a little easier to... I know, I'm starting slow here. Hey, bud. Good boy. Okay. Hi. How you doing? Yeah, okay. So here we go. Oh, man. All right, here we go. Clara. All right, bud. What are these? Final Fantasy IX is like a notorious random battle game, isn't it? It's kind of like a No Mercy. Like, they're really... I don't know. I just feel like this game more than 10. Probably just the older ones in general, I feel, were, like, really just, like, no mercy. No mercy, Bailey. Hey, Bailey. No mercy. When it came to random battles. Read the sign, dude. Oh, the sand's blocking me. Really? Alright. We'll turn that off later. We come down a little bit at some point. See, this place isn't that bad. Oh, what's this room? Oh no, I forgot about this room. Oh no, it's a room. Oh no. Is this multiple passages? Uh-oh. If you're wondering about when more Kingdom Parts are gonna be up, today. I have 4 parts that have not been rendered, though. So I gotta edit them. You know, I'll edit like 1 or 2 today. I'll get at least 1 out today. But when 8 o'clock rolls around over here, I'm not doing anything but watching the TV. How about that? Oh, yeah. Let's all watch the game. Whew. Did I open this? I think I did. Oh, yeah, I did. Don't get no more random battles. Just go. Go. Doesn't this... Yeah, it's this stuff. Stuff, yeah. I didn't want to go on that one. What about this one? I guess it's the same. And then that one. I'm gonna go over there first, real quick. Come on, quick, no battles! No! That reaction probably showed you how there's like a 3-second delay with the game. I try and correct it myself when the dialogue is, you know, when I have to read that stuff. What? Oh no. You wanna jump down? How you doing? Bailey, what do you think about dog cam? What do you think about
dog cam? Dog cam, Bailey.
We gotta do dog cam. I've been asking the people in the stream if they think dog cam's a good idea. I don't know, maybe we should do dog cam, Bailey. Oop, okay. Ah. Mm-hmm. What is this though? Where does this go? Please don't lead to the... Oh. Oh no. No! Oh, I remember this. You gotta time it kinda right. You gotta kinda... Well, I wanted to get the chest. Maybe we can't get the chests yet, actually. But you kind of have to let Zidane be facing the right way. Right there. Maybe I can't get those yet, actually. Oh. I come back down here, so I'm gonna check out that other path later.
Yeah, like the dog hair is like in my face. Good God, man. Oh, you guys. It's getting crazy in here. Daytime stream. Glad we're doing a daytime stream. It was like late last Saturday night, I think, right? Or was it Friday night? Meh. I was gonna go Friday, but then I got really tired. Nothing else. So, I think we made it, Bailey.